What's up, guys? Vet and Salem here, playing some more Ark Survival Evolved. It's gonna be a good day. We're gonna do some great things, and I think we're gonna tame a trike today. That's the oh, you were floating.
I was like trying to jump on Darla and Diane and ride them like skis.
Yeah,
but it didn't work.
I saw you trying. It was going pretty good there for a second, but nah, it wasn't quite the technique.
No,
needs more practice.
It wasn't. Anyway, so trikes. We are going after a trike, yes. Mm-hmm.
The majestic and elusive trike.
Where do you want to search for said trike?
I mean, there's plenty along the coastline, so I imagine if we go up the coast. I mean, I know there's one this way. Yeah, I know there's one
like
up this way.
I feel like every time we go this way, like, we have terrible luck and a raptor always kicks our ass.
It's because it's the same raptor. It's the same raptor. He has a vendetta against us. We're going to have to tame him for sure.
Well, Svet and I decided to, like, kind of tank up before we started in on all of this. So
yeah,
we made sure that we have spears and such.
Yes.
Because the last time we were recording, we were having some issues with a raptor.
Yeah. A very specific raptor. No matter what, he would just FRB. He would just, like, totally be all up in our business. Every time.
He was a big asshole, that is for sure.
Yeah.
So we need to, like, wherever, like, whoever we hit, we need to, like, lead them back towards our house.
Yeah, I agree with
and
that.
And away from danger.
Away from...
What's up, Moss Chops? Prime fish meat.
Yeah, we'd
Ooh,
have to kill, like, a shark or something to tame him.
That sounds delicious.
Prime shark.
Now, I see a tail of some sort up here, and I do
Oh, go, don't go any further. There's a Truodon. That's super bad.
Truodon, yeah.
Yes, that's
What's
super
that?
Bad. A bad man who is very fast and will eat your face.
Oh, okay. Well,
and
let's
just
come
over here. Yeah, they also come in packs, so it wouldn't be just one.
Oh, wow, that's great.
Yeah. For how
sound
like
some cheerful ass.
Yeah, no, they're like the exact opposite. They're terrible. They're terrifying.
Not today, Truodons.
I haven't.
Black face. Thank you very much.
Yeah, like, I haven't come across one that I was like, oh yeah, I feel confident in taking you down one on one. Like, no, like, it's just a terrible, like, scenario all around. Like, as soon as you see one, you just go the opposite
frenzy.
Direction. Yeah, like, maybe once we get like a trike, then yes, I would feel confident then. But until then, no, I don't think we can. They're just too crazy. They're like gremlins. They're like the little gremlins of, like, the Ark world.
That sounds fucking terrible. I would like to stay well away from them.
Oh, there's some compies.
Well, we got some nice little compies over here. What's up, compies? Give us some high, bitch.
Yeah, that's what we need. Oh, watch out.
Ah! Die!
Oh, we got him.
Yay!
Hide for days.
Seriously, though, I got a whole two hide.
Damn, a whole two? Oh, I'm sorry. Whoa. I didn't mean to chop you. I'm sorry. I wasn't trying to.
You're like, I'm gonna skin you alive, Salem.
Yeah. That's my plan.
So that's earlier on our way to our base, I totally saw a Spinosaurus over here. So let's
Did
hope.
Did you really?
Oh yeah. So let's hope that it's
He's gone. Yeah.
And or like there's someone to keep him busy while we sneak in and tame a little trike here.
Yeah, for sure. I mean, do you have the stego though?
Yeah, I do see the stego.
I don't think you can tame them with slingshots. Oh, speaking of which, I need to make one. Wow, unprepared.
You don't even have a slingshot.
Let's see, weapons, primitive. Oh, that doesn't sound good. What is that? Oh, get away from that. Oh, that's what was that. Oh, that's what that was earlier. Is that a Truodon?
No, it's
it's a Pegamastax. Yeah, fuck that guy.
Well, he's like flying around on my screen. I don't think he's going anywhere.
He's stuck in a tree on mine. So, is he really flying around?
Yeah, he's just like... Yeah, this is insane.
Totally
he's
just...
like up in the sky, and I was like back on the ground. Like we're totally putting this. I'm gonna make sure everyone can see this.
Yes, this is a thing. Okay.
Ooh, so level up is available.
Oh, nice. Very nice.
I know, right? Let's see here. Let's just up my movement speed for now.
So the further inland we go, the more dangerous it gets. So we're gonna have to. The more we follow this like river, this delta going inland, it's gonna be. slightly more dangerous.
Well, Svet, I cannot say that I'm feeling very dangerous today, so I would prefer to stay the fuck away from anything and everything that could potentially eat me.
Oh, there is a Dillo.
Yeah, I'm about to.
Oh, I got hit.
Yeah, I accidentally stabbed you in your butt. Accidentally.
Thank wink, you. Wink. Oh, I have no more spears.
Dillo, die already. What are you?
There we go. Let me get this spear. Okay, there we go. I got it back.
Oh, what's up,
Stego? Yeah, no, he's at level 40. So, he was totally, like, a boss Dillo.
He's a boss Dillo?
Mm-hmm. Let's see, what do I need? I think I have enough for... Let's see, melee, spear, what do I need? Oh, flint and fiber. Fiber! Let me see.
You sound like... Wobbuffet.
I said it like you, like when you said Seviper.
Oh,
Seviper,
yeah.
Fiber.
I have
Seviper. Oh, there's Solitrudons. Okay, we're backing up. We're backing up. We are backing up.
Those little guys, Trudons?
Yes.
Where are all the tribes?
I don't know. That's so weird. Like, they're freaking everywhere on the coast, and now they're just not.
I know. I'm so puzzled.
It's so weird.
So you said we can't tame Stegos with the boomerang?
The boomerang, what? The
slingshot.
Close enough, close enough. I don't think we can. Like, we could try. This one's, like, pretty low level, so we might be able to do it.
Maybe we should just punch it.
No, definitely not. Punching definitely won't do it.
Okay, well, I'm gonna shoot it in the face. Are you ready?
Not yet, but I need rocks. Hold on, let me just pick up a shit ton of these rocks, and then I'll be ready.
Yeah, I should probably pick some up, too.
Yeah, you should.
Well, I have 36, so I'll...
I don't know. You remember that one time we tried taming a trike and it was only like level nothing?
Oh god, it took forever.
Yeah.
Was like 50 fucking rocks.
And it still wasn't going down.
It.
Yeah. Either we ended up killing it or the raptor killed us. I think that's what it was. Okay, so their tail swipes, they're pretty, like, there's a big AoE on it, so you're definitely going to stand way the fuck back.
Yeah.
And also mainly just headshots, so.
Alright, let's do it.
I did it. Oh, they're also really fast.
Oh,
god.
Shit.
Yeah, you might want to back up some more. Yeah, you might want to back up some more, Salem. Yeah, definitely back up some more. Yeah. Super no bueno. We can keep leading it back. Oh god, pick up stacks now. Oh, yeah, back. Woo. Super.
Get out of the way.
Oh, just get stuck on the Pteranodon the whole time. All right, back up. Oh god, I missed. Okay. Oh, this is like intense.
I know.
Oh,
right?
We should have set our make sure our dinos were set to passive. I don't know if they were. We might have to like. Oh, what is he? Oh, he's trying to run away.
Oh hell no, you're not running away. I will shoot you in the butt.
Yeah, definitely. Oh, be careful though. It might still try to attack. Are you going in the ocean? Oh my god, don't. Oh, sound! Oh, high five! Hell yeah, we totally did that.
We got that last headshot, though.
Nice, yes. All right, no more hits.
All right, let's see.
I got Mejos and Narcos. And we can just put, like, regular Asperies. I think Mejos just might tame it a little bit faster is all.
Oh, yeah.
So, yes, we totally did that.
So we have a freaking Stego. How legit is that?
How the fuck? Oh, wow. Stego. That's going to
so
take forever.
About this.
Forever for a level 8 Stego.
He's going to take a while, but he's a big guy. He's pretty cute.
Is it a guy or a girl?
It's a boy.
Oh, it's a boy. Oh, nice.
Yeah.
Yes. I'm super excited because I've low-key like wanted Stegos. I know that they're probably not that great and there's not that much that goes on with them, but still, like, I think they're super cool.
They are super cool. Like, they're definitely the most underappreciated dino in this game, for sure. Because, like, I mean, like, all they're really useful for is, like, RG kibble, but, like, I mean, they're still really cool dinosaurs. Like, I mean, who doesn't like a fucking Stegosaurus?
I know. Like, I think they're
freaking cool
awesome.
As fuck. Like,
okay,
Ryan's
so
is really cool.
What do we want to go after now? Do we want to see if.
Well, we should definitely. If we are going to go after something, we definitely want to.
I think the Stego will be okay over here. There isn't really anything bad that's anywhere close to here at all.
True. So I'm also trying to just farm some more berries because, like, I don't really have many.
Yeah, I don't really have any either.
Oh, you know what we should do?
Collect some.
One of us, we should kind of split up, but not really. If you would want to scout around, or I could scout around for some dinos, if you would want to go back to Paducah and farm berries with Paducah.
Oh, yeah, I'm down with that.
Because Paducah would be the main person to get berries. So if you want to get, like, just a shit ton of berries with Paducah, I can watch old boy here and maybe scout around for some cool other dinos.
Okay. Oh, you know what? What is on Paducah? Because her inventory is, like, already filled.
Okay, all right.
Back. Right, we don't need berries, man. Like, Paducah has a shit ton. Lot.
All right, cool. Bring it back.
So
bring that back.
Do you want me to bring Paducah over there?
Sure.
Or leave her here?
I mean, like, whatever's fastest, whatever works. I mean, it doesn't matter. I'm totally gonna get this dildo right in the head. Wham! Ah, oh, only needed one. That's all I needed. Bam. I have potato graphics. Oh, never mind. It went away.
What are potato graphics?
Like, if you like, just like low graphics, like if it didn't render the I don't know, like the texture, I guess you could say. Yeah, if it didn't render the texture, like it's just super low quality.
Oh.
So that's essentially what I was saying. It's just potato graphics.
Nice.
Insinuating that my computer is indeed a potato.
I am slowly but surely making my way over there with Paducah. She likes to take her sweet time doing everything.
Oh, really? This Steko, you could ride Paducah, unless if it's slow. Oh, yeah.
I am riding her.
Ah, look at her. She's so majestic. I like seeing... oh, wait, you're invisible. You might want to redo your clothes.
Am I invisible?
Yeah, you're invisible right now.
Paducah's just riding, driving herself.
Yeah. Ooh. Salem, you're so voluptuous. You're just so very...
Get away from me.
Oh, shit. Oh, no. I was trying to crouch. I didn't mean to punch.
I was
is that how you court your women? Is that how you court your women, Svet? Is that how you do it? You just punch them?
Yeah. Like... You're just like, hey, I like you. Dick in the face.
Some year one type shit. Have you ever seen that movie with, was it Jack Black and,
Michael Cera.
Yeah, Michael Cera. Yeah. Oh my gosh. That movie was really funny. I miss it. Okay, maybe there might be some in the woods. Maybe.
Yeah, we can check, definitely. I'm so, like, this is just so weird. Like, I just don't understand how,
There's just no freaking trikes.
Yeah, like, there's literally always so many trikes everywhere. Definitely. And now all of a sudden,
there's
they
just
are
none.
Non-existent.
There's Carbonimus. There's that.
I've totally tamed one of those before.
Really?
Yeah, on like my personal like arc profile on like my little single player one.
Oh yeah.
Mhm. I named him Michelangelo.
Ooh, that's a good name. Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtle. Oh, a trike.
Oh.
Hey, level 44, and it's stuck. That's super dope.
Okay, well let's.
Well, we found our trike.
You wanna just start shooting it then? Let's go for it.
Yeah. I'm gonna kill this Dillo over here first.
Just in case.
Yeah. In case it wants to be a butthole. There we go, cool.
Well, that lasted long.
It was a level 60. Oh, there's another one. Oh, God. Okay, okay, I need help, if possible. Alright, it's dead. Sweet.
Yeah, he's dead.
Boom.
I was helping
I'm just
you
blinded.
Out. I got you.
Oh, thank you. Yeah, no, I was just blinded, so I was like, oh my God. Okay, cool.
I'm blind, Pa. I can't see.
That's exactly how I felt. All right, I'm going to find the Stego right quick and then make my way back to you. Oh, God. There's another Dillo? Oh, God. Is it stuck? Oh, it's stuck, so it doesn't even matter.
Low-key, like, waiting for, like, a raptor or, like, a fucking T-Rex
yeah,
to, like,
I
pop
know.
Up out of the woods here. I'm, like, I'm feeling nervous as hell. I don't mess
oh, yeah,
around
me
with
too.
The woods that much. Not alone,
the woods
anyway.
Woods is no bueno. Woods is super no bueno.
I
all right,
try
I'm
not
gonna
to
pump
get
some,
too deep in here. Yeah.
I'm going to pump some... why can't I think of the name? Narcoberry. I'm going to pump some narcoberries into the Stego, and then I'm going to head back to where you're at.
Works for me.
Yes. Alright, I'm gonna pick up some more rocks too. Just that way I know we're prepared. If we could take out a level 8 stego with like no rocks, we should be able to take out the strike. Then again, it is a level 44, but you know, you gotta try.
I mean, yeah.
There's like, no I in team, but there's an I in try. Okay, yeah. So we gotta try it.
Wait, no. Yes. There's what? No I in try.
Oh, there's an I in tries.
Multiple. Okay,
let's see. Multiple try. Where are you?
Oh, you God, need to head over to your right.
Where the trike is.
Yeah, okay, I see you getting closer to me.
I see you now. I see you. All right, let's do this. And if it pops free, let's try to lead it back to the stego for sure.
Oh, definitely. Yeah, I was thinking all right, the same thing. I'm gonna
shoot it in the face.
Get it out of the fucking woods.
Mm-hmm. Oh yeah, it's just stuck for sure. We definitely want to span apart since it's such a high level. You definitely want to be waiting your shots. And just specifically, the head. Yeah.
I'm like so focused. My mouth is agape over here.
I know, mine too. Like... I'm like mouth breathing, just like.
You will go down, try.
Oh, I hit the tree. Damn.
I'm sorry, big guy. Make it easier for yourself. Yeah, go down easier.
Go down. Yeah, just submit. Just surrender. God, I really hope this thing doesn't die and just goes down.
I know, that'd be so disappointing.
I heard that hit something. That hit a tree, didn't it?
Probably.
Sounded like it.
Oh no, what? Well, I'm stuck. What is this happening?
Oh, what? Are you? Oh yeah, you are. That's so weird. I see that.
Fuck you, tree.
You're just stuck on a tree? Yeah. Just in the middle of a fight, you're just stuck in a tree.
I'm really glad that it's not free. That could have been terrible.
You know, the real downfall of the dino wasn't a comet. It was just getting stuck in trees, you know, invisible walls and shit.
God. Oh,
this is
the last shot
in
my
boomerang. Oh, yeah, my slingshot.
I keep calling it a boomerang. Freaking boomerang. What is up with that? It's not a boomerang. Know.
Mine's about to go down pretty soon too.
I just repaired mine.
Okay, cool.
Come on, dude.
Yeah, I know. I've already been through probably like 20 some rocks maybe.
Same.
I mean, it is a really high level trike, so it's not something to be trifled with. Ah, okay. All right, that's cool. It just scared me when things break, like, it just comes out of nowhere. It's so abrupt, and you're just like, and it didn't even let me use it. Like, it let me pull it back, and then I let go, and it broke. And I was like, what?
Yeah, that's what mine did, too. I was like, okay, I feel like this is counterproductive. Like, you could have just broke before I used you.
Come on, Mr. Trike. Mr. Sunny Trike.
I'm surprised that he hasn't gotten free.
Yeah, well, I mean, if he would attack, like, if we got close enough for him to attack, he might, like, AoE and hit the tree, and then it would go down, but he hasn't, like, attacked once. Come on, go down, bro. Come on.
He just keeps rotating.
He's
like,
totally getting close, though, that's for sure, and he doesn't seem to be, like, getting that hurt, which is good.
Yeah.
Oh God. Almost was like you. Almost like got stuck on a tree.
God, that would suck.
Yeah, it would.
Oh my gosh. Come on, Trike.
It didn't die, did it?
No, he's still up and kicking for whatever reason. He will not take a nap. Just take a nap, man.
Just take a nap, man.
And my slingshot broke again. I'm repairing it for the third time.
Okay, cool. That's so insane. Stego should be good for a little while. It's like a little over halfway, so definitely not doing too bad on the stego, at least. This trike, though, oh my goodness. Jesus Christ. Okay. Oh my God, yeah, this trike's probably not gonna make it. It's super bloody. Like, it's probably about to die in, like, the next couple of hits, honestly.
No, take a nap!
Like, if not going down, it's probably going to die. Like,
come on, dude. We've spent like 10 minutes on you already. Like, please.
For the episode.
Yeah, for the episode.
Do it for the episode, man. Okay, alright. Come on, man. You have to be close. Come on, there's like no way. Oh, I missed.
Literally been shooting this thing for a whole day, like.
Yeah, like no bullshit, all throughout the night, just pelting it with rocks. It's just like, no, please stop. Poor guy.
I know, this is unreal.
I mean, that's what happens when you use like slingshots. I mean, on high level things, it really doesn't work. So this might be a lost call. Oh, it's unconscious. Oh, we did it. The impossible. We totally did it. It literally has 43 health left. Holy shit. Okay. Oh my god. We totally did that shit. Fuck yes. Oh god. Okay. We need to get to, all right, you stay here with him. I'm going to go get some berries from Paducah. I'll be right back. And oh, we totally did that shit.
I know. Yes. I'm so happy.
Oh my god. That was so satisfying.
That was extremely satisfying. That took a very long time, and that was completely fucking worth it. Holy
totally
shit.
Worth
that
it.
This trike is going to be such a high level. That's going to be so great for us, especially starting up so early.
Oh, yeah, for sure. All right, let's go, Paducah. Let's find some berries. Need some narco berries. They have a shit ton of, what is it? I think, like, regular berries. Might have some Bejos. Oh my gosh, I just got like heartburn. It's my Bejos. Nah, like, let me see. What does he have? Does he have any Bejos? I think he just has regular berries. Yeah, I think. Okay, let me drop all these then, because he doesn't have much. I say he, but I mean she, as in Paducah, has much of use. Okay, let me find some more berries. How is the, let's see. How you doing, man? Okay. Stego's doing fine. God, we totally got that trike. Oh, I'm so excited. Okay, cool.
God, 43 health. Like, that was...
Yeah, that was right on, like... Yeah, like, we so picked lucky. The right level and, like, just got super lucky with, like, waiting for the shots and everything. Like, that was super good. Okay, all right.
You're
almost
a big
got...
old bitch.
You're
so
are a big old
bloody.
Bitch, mister. Yeah, he is. Oh my gosh, we're gonna have to be super careful taking him back.
Take him straight back, like,
yeah,
no detours,
straight
no
back. He's gonna be in like the clinic or the ICU for like days. he's going to the spa.
The dino ICU.
The dino ICU. The dino CU.
That could be a real thing.
Could be. All right, so I got plenty of narco and stuff, so I'm about to head back to where you are, hopefully. I think it might be this way. I think.
Yep,
yeah,
you just should
way.
Go completely straight and you will be good.
Yeah, no, I see your little nameplate now.
Sweet.
We have to be super careful. Oh, God. I think that's that other Dillo. Okay, that's the Dillo. It's not chasing me. We have to be super careful not to lead anything back to this guy if we go away.
Yeah,
I
have my bow already ready.
This.
I've been, like, walking around, like, walking the perimeter, like, making sure nothing's coming. All right.
Sego's almost done. He's like got like two more bites. Come on, buddy.
Freaking trike isn't even halfway there yet.
Oh, he's not. Yeah, it takes a while. I mean, he's a high level too, so. Come on, yeah. Stego. What should his name be? Oh, you said Spike, right?
Yeah.
Yes. Okay, Spike it shall be. I don't know. What level do you need for a Stego? Oh, I thought for sure that was going to be it. It has like no... like open space in the taming bar, so it's definitely gonna tame very quickly or very soon. I mean, let's see, so for a Stego saddle, you'd be level 30. Oh, hey, Sir Stegs-a-lot, aka Spike. Oh god, I don't like that noise. Oh, it's a pteranodon. Oh.
Is he tamed?
Yeah, he's tamed. Level 11.
Yay!
Yeah, look at him go. He's so fancy. You're gonna be the best trike, or not trike, best spike, though. You're gonna be the best spike we've ever had.
The only spike we've ever
the
had.
The only spike. You will be a destroyer of worlds. He's cool. I like him.
Did you make a saddle for him?
I have to wait till I'm level 30.
Oh.
Yeah.
Geez.
So it's gonna be a while till we can actually ride him. But not like crazy far away. I'm level 23. So and climbing.
Nice.
So here pretty soon in like 7 levels we'll be able to have a stego. Alright, cool.
Oh my god, after all these years we are like 1, maybe 2 bites away. And this freaking trike will finally be ours. We've only been here for like a couple of days. You know, we set up camp and it's been rough, but it's worth it.
Oh yeah, for sure. Like, jeez.
Oh my god, one more bite. Oh my god, one more bite. I'm so excited.
Do it, do it, do it, do it, do it, do it, do it. Take that bite. Take that bite.
Oh my god, this is the most painstaking.
Yeah, I know. It's like watching
moment
paint dry.
Of my life. I'm just like, come on, man, you can do it. One more bite.
Hey! Always full health. Oh, nice. I didn't know that was a thing. Good job.
Nice. Let's name him. Oh god, I don't know what I want to name him.
How are we gonna name him? You're the namer of names.
I
You're
know.
Like the voting cat of like Ark.
No.
No.
I don't know what I'm gonna name him. Ah, yeah, I'm gonna name him Turk.
Turk. Ah, okay. All right. Turk. Turk it is. Turk.
All right, Turk, you fat bastard. Let's get out of here.
Oh, you might need to knock that tree down. Just hit him, or not hit him, but have him hit it. Yeah.
Stupid tree.
Fucking tree. All right, let's head home.
Let's do it.
Alright guys, well we had a pretty productive day. We got a lucky trike. We got like super lucky trying to tame that thing. And then we got a super cool stego, which I didn't even think we were gonna get, but we got it.
Yeah, it wasn't our intention, but
yeah.
I'm not sad about it either.
Yeah, not me neither. So we had a great day guys, and we'll see you in the next episode.